Welcome back, everybody. Well, I have a few lockpicks, a few screwdrivers, have my bow, my repaired dial sword. Let's go do a normal bunker. Right here in D3, we are going to pass through this town, but I also, on the way back, if I'm not full, I want to loot the police station right here. So let's go do that. Okay, so it's not much of a window. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Cut that shit up. Oh, actually, no, no, no. No. Motherfucker. C4. Catch you up quick. Well, I got 50 fame points now. Yeah, that's still bleeding. That cut into rags. Yeah, I know they're dirty, but if it saves my life. Metabolism, bladder 83. All right, let's take care of all this right now. Honestly, right now, I thought the door was closed. Let's see. I didn't know I had two. Let's just eat. Definitely hit up the medical room. Hopefully I could take care of that. Didn't I have some wooden arrows? Oh, shit. I thought I had wooden arrows with me. All right, here we go. Let's rock this. Give me my arrows back. Take that too. Give me some more M16 magazines, bro. I knew I had another one. What is this? Office? Cell phone battery. Is that 100%? What? Wonder how much these locks are worth. What is this? Needle? Never know. Crocs. Why not? Oh, I got another arrow over here. So I'm back to 7 at least. Ooh. 9x39. 9mm AP. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Gunpowder. I don't care about no Chinese throwing stars, so let's keep going. Chinese throwing star. A shuriken. What is that? Smoke grenade? Can the mech see through smoke? NVGs, baby. NVGs. I'll leave that open. Keep giving me screwdrivers, it's okay. Come on. Can't tell where that's coming from. What is that? Blair cartridge. Okay. Come on. Oh shit. Yeah, I love this Dao sword. Another pair of NVGs. Geiger counter. That was worth some money for sure. Alright. First few lockers, let's see. See what we get. That's that long one, ain't it? At least I believe so. Yeah, that's the long shotgun. I don't really like that one. Oh, don't I have another one? Let's just see what the rest of them. Well, I'm pretty sure that's worth money. Twelve gauge. Do I have any 12 gauge on me? All right, so let's see the pants. The pants. So move that over here. Definitely not going to lose that. Who cares about that? We'll get the gunpowder for right now. What is that? Is that a 100-pound ballista? No fucking way. 100-pound ballista. Can I heal myself? Should have just went with my Dao sword. What is that? I could have used that a while ago. Fuck it. Cut it up. Cut it up. Oh, bro. Did that have my card in it? No fucking way. That had my card. That had my freaking card in it. Tons of nine, though. What is this? Military quiver? Alright then. Okay. Let's pick this first one. Second one. Let's see what we got. That's funny. Another 338. M1891. Oh yeah, that was the one that was on the ground, huh? That's another 100-pound ballista. Seventy-three. What to do, folks? Should I keep going, try to get to a medical office? I don't even know if I'm gonna make it out of here alive, to be honest. Well, we made it out. Oh, my bike. Yeah. Oh, no, 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 no. Not leaving my Dao sword. That can go. That can go. Painkillers. 9 out of 10. Armor piercing 9. Oh, there's my card. I thought I lost that. Oh shit, that took up all that space, didn't it? Oh yeah. Thought I only had a little bit of time left. All right. Well, give me something great. Ooh. I'll take that. Take that. Oh, yeah. That's for sure. Ooh. That's just in case. There we go. Antibiotics. Wait, how many are there? I'm probably going to use up all that too. Nothing. I can't even use that. Okay, well, I'm alive. Well, like I said, I'm alive.